MedSkull.
This video I'll show you what are the books to buy for obstetrics and gynecology. So this one is the Dutta textbook of gynecology. Hilal Kumar. And this one is the Dutta textbook of obstetrics. Both these books are very good. You can easily understand and helpful for final examination. All the chapters here described very simply and easy to understand. This one is the actually newer version, but this one is older version. Nowadays newer version is also available. You buy that one. I don't have that one. Another good book for gynecology is this one. This one is also very good book. Short textbook of gynecology, 16th edition. This one is also good, but this one is very simple. You can easily understand this one. For practical purpose, I'll show one more books. This one is Bedside Clinics in Obstetrics, Arup, Kumar, Majhi. This one is actually very good book for practical purpose. This will help you in behavior, because every question is very simply described in this book, which will help you to pass. So friends, these are the books for obstetrics and gynecology. This one is short textbook of gynecology. This is the textbook of gynecology. And this is the textbook of obstetrics. And this one is Bedside Clinics in Obstetrics by Arup Kumar Majhi. All the books are very good. You don't need any other books. These books will really help you to pass last year MBBS. So these are all about this video. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.